Hey guys, it's Chanel. I'm back with another back to school video. So today we're doing a back to school clothing haul, and I didn't go to many stores. I only went to Macy's and H&M, this big ass H&M bag. So first we're gonna start with Macy's. I only got three things here. So I got, also all the tags are still on everything. I got these Levi's. We don't fuck with skinny jeans here. I hate skinny jeans. These are just black ones because I didn't like any of the black jeans I got. I've been purging a lot of clothes, got rid of all my skinny jeans. Thank God, like, needed that character development. And second pair, I got the same style jeans, just like in this light wash, love light wash denim. And for the last thing I got at Macy's, I got these mom jeans. If you couldn't tell already, I really love light colored things. Like, you guys know the pastel purple, the millennial pink, the white bed sheets, chef's kiss. Folding this sitting down is so annoying. Okay, now get that out of here. Now we're gonna go to this big ass H&M bag. Also, it's 4 a.m. and it's my first day at school, but I'm not going. Okay, now we're starting. We're on H&M. We're just starting off with these. I got these just like basic tan pants, the wide legs down here because we don't fuck with skinny jeans. I don't even know what this is called. Oh, they're flare jeans. They're flare jeans. Are these even jeans or are they just pants? I don't know. This is because we be manifesting over here. Here's my UCLA shirt. Go Bruins. Fuck them Trojans. Go Bruins. Please accept me next year when I apply. Please. I will be a pick me for UCLA if I have to. And now we have this black zip up because I literally don't have one. I need more basics. It's just like this basic black zip up. I got mostly basics from H&M. I got this black hoodie because hoodie season's coming. Coming soon. My favorite season. That did not go far. It's literally just right over here. Okay, and now I have these. What the fuck is this called? What is this called? Now I got these pants. Basically, I got like a decent amount of pants because I just need more colors in my closet. Now I got some black ones. Lastly, I got this pink hoodie and I got these pink sweatpants to match. I thought that was last, but it wasn't. And I got this gold claw clip because we just need more of that in our life. We love our claw clips. I almost knocked the hanger down. Oh, also, I did get, like, I guess they kind of back to school because, like, I don't know, for like the aesthetic, like those warm vibes. I have a couple more things which I have to go grab real quick. Oh my god. Okay, so I have six more things. I have these two Target fall candles. I actually got these during my school supply shopping video. I've got these two Halloween candles from Bath & Body Works. I got them the same day I got all these clothes. And I have these two. Champagne Apple Honey. I actually really love this scent for Bath & Body Works. And this pomegranate one. And yeah, I guess they count because like fall and like, I don't know, like, doing work when I actually do my work, doing work while just having candles lit, like having them snip to like feel the aroma of the air, just hits different, you know. So yeah, these, honestly, most of these are just fall clothes, to be honest. But yeah, that was like the little haul. I don't have much, honestly. I'm probably gonna get more like clothes like during the fall for like fall clothes, and like obviously like the more concerts like I add that I will be going to, I'm going to be getting more clothes. But yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which is actually going to be my first day of junior year. LOL, it's very scary that I'm growing up. Time is going by too fast. So yeah, see you guys for that vlog, and yeah, bye. Tell me where to go, tell me where to go. Use my inner.